Click the link in the description below the video to get to the online library. Click the link in the description below the video to get to the online library.